communal house. Ivan Nikolaev, it was built from 29 to 32, and it's all over Soviet Union, it's most completed communal house. Made according to a program made not by architects but by students who won't live there. From the south to the north, inside was a big multifunctional hall to some performances, to sports for 1,000 people. Also, it's a kindergarten, also some part of canteen for 500 people, and many rooms, big and small, for work, for study, for some drawing, for also some leisure, some music playing, and all these things inside this building.
Are they going to redo everything? What? Like this? Also this?
No, all social activity here.
No, this is the reconstruction.
Yes. Oh. But our first stage of reconstruction, it's only there, because I think they don't decide how to use now this time this part, because
who owns it?
This is the reconstruction.
It was doing by money from state, give it to Moscow University of Steel and Metals, head architect was architect from Moscow Architecture Institute, Arsenal Kulish. Now they have many small rooms and many people who else simply rent the rooms. In 20s and 30s it was usual that they have rooms for two people, and also they can be boy and girl, and they can marry, and I have a children in this kindergarten, hostel. But after war, it's completely nonsense in the Soviet time, and they change this whole division of rooms to make bigger rooms for four people, only for boys, only for girls. And also Nikolaev makes some changes himself. Maybe he decides that it's lesser evil. But after all degradation in the 80s and 90s, they now make completely new. What this part with the stairs was originally, but all walls and all things inside, this long part, it's new. They completely demolished, not completely, maybe for 18% all construction of steel works, and make new concrete things.
But the room will have the same dimension?
No, room will be also bigger, and maybe with some stuff.
This one, it's a photograph of a residential part of buildings. When it was demolished after this, you see this horizontal lines, vertical, it's original steel frames and diagonal things. It's a temporary construction to make this together, because some part of this construction was rusty and very... And they also have here a small gallery, maybe we can call them, and sometimes they put inside and show. I have some photographs. Да. Там же, вот здесь вот, смотрите. Вот. Светит солнце, светит. disasters. So though it was a wooden frame, but it was a disaster. And of course, after this, it changed. There was some rain, so some rain, and all these things. Of course, it's going to get easy to do. Not artificial, but natural light in this corridor, because corridors have doors on two sides. And also they have, of course, these window frames, like you see in the Narkofield building for this sliding part of windows. And doors was also sliding, but similar to Narkofield, they have a not good quality of this wood. And some students remember that it's very difficult to silently open and close the door. And of course, it's very loud to sleep near there.
Yes.
Very interesting there, it's now demolished, it's a Latin for this part. So here it's a little bit, and it's around